Okay, we are back with episode 8. Last night we had beaten the electric gym, and today, logging back in, I see a few raids up in the area. I think what I want to do is go for the next Titan. Found out that the final Titan, once you have them all, lets you climb the walls, which is pretty awesome. So if you look here, the next Titan is actually on the other side of town over here, the Path of Legends Lurking Steel Titan, and after that it's over here in the lake. So let's see, how do you zoom back in? What's going on? There we go. The other thing I want to do is I wanted to find a Ditto. I was reading online that it's found in West Province Area 2 and West Province Area 3. Which, we've been to Area 2. So these raids that are kind of shiny looking. Why is this one so shiny? What's that about? So that's the other thought, but I think for now I'm gonna do that raid that's right over there pretty close, and then we're gonna head to the next Titan. There's right over there too, and they're everywhere. But yeah, so that's the plan. Next Titan. I don't think I can do the last Titan. It's funny, I was watching my son this morning. He was able to do the last Titan, but his starter is Sprigatito. And that was definitely the biggest thing for him. Sprigatito was able to take on the level 55 Titan or whatever it might be, what level. And he was able to get it down with just his starter at 55. And the starter was like level 37 or 38, I think. It's crazy. I couldn't believe he was able to do that, but here we are. He has all the Titans done, and I'm still here with just 3. Here we go. Shadow Ball. On the same number of gems as me. Both have 3 gems. I think his guys are probably slightly lower level than mine. He has Lucario, which is... Lucario does some good damage on a few guys. He was unable to beat the guy in the desert until today. He did the desert guy today, he did the guy we're gonna go for, and then he did the final one, the fake dragon. It's kind of nuts, all 3 of them today. Saw a couple crazy videos online where people are taking on the 6-star raids with by themselves, with NPCs helping out. One Pokemon's able to solo these guys with some crazy interactions. It's the Gimme Ghoul Evolve. The other thing is, I want to do some trade. I want to find a Ditto so I can make some more Poikokos. And trade those for the other starters if possible. Just have to find a Ditto first. These 3-star raids are pretty nice. Lots of experience candy, which is, I think, that's the main reason thing I'm after. let's do this other one over here. Can I make this jump? Oh, ho, ho. Yeah, I can. Nice. I see a lot of 3 stars after beating the gym. I don't know. I don't. Ah, oh, this one's 1 star. Dunsmarts. I don't even think I want to bother, to be honest. Do this one, and then we'll fly to the other side of the city and go after the next Titan. Oh, one more up there. As long as they're close, right? Is that the guy that turns into, Oh, I can't think of his name. Haxorus? I think I'm the right guy. Oh, man. Happy Thanksgiving to everyone out there. Well, you probably won't be watching this on Thanksgiving. Recording it on Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving night. Yeah, it's Axu. Nice. I don't think fire's gonna do much, but let's find out. That doesn't do anything. Oh. That, I can't tell if that was mine or somebody else's that did damage. Yeah, for being paralyzed, he sure is getting some moves off. Yeah, mine's not dead. Whoa! Somebody getting pretty good. Definitely want to catch this guy. As soon as I catch him, I think I'm gonna put him in my lineup. Probably. Just dragon, okay. The Tusk Pokemon. Nice. Alright, so let's fly up this hill real quick. Honestly, I don't even know who I would trade him in for right now. He has level 35 though. Maybe Sandy Ghast or Donphan. Yeah. All right, what do we got up here? Oh, it's a Pokemon. Who is it? I can't even see. Who's in there? Oh. Okay. great ball to catch this guy. Nice. Looks like there's one more down the hill. Surprised with more experience since it's evolve. The level is pretty low, but oh, leave me alone. Alright, so what's down here? Pick up up here. Did I fight this guy? Yeah. Alright. This guy, I have not. All right. Some four flood the floral fiefdom in formation. What? Okay. Felix. Felix, maybe you need a new hobby, bro. Oh, and it's Sunflora. Who would have guessed? Another guy over there. Let's just do the raid quick and then maybe we can go check out. Ugh, I don't even want to. Who are you? To be a waiter is to wait. I'll wait for the perfect moment to take care of you. Okay. Saul. Better not call Saul. Riolu? I don't have a Riolu yet. I don't even know if I've seen one. Apparently I have. Wait just a moment. No more waiting, bro. Just kind of expecting to see something cool back here, but... Ooh, something down there. Got a couple Gyaradoses. What's this? Oh, it's... I already caught him. Toxapex. What's this? Oh, him. Alright, let's just head on over here. I see two. Good. Rare candy. Nice. What's that? Whoa, that bro was fast. Gyarados. Oh no. Alright. Heading up on here for the Titan. Maybe on the map up here. Okay. Some guy we can battle. It's up here. Same old stuff we saw before. Not very exciting. Oh. Takes a sleep. All right. I guess when I go to out of the way areas like that, I just expect to see something cool. I don't know. Oh, come on. Let's just battle this guy. Hey, you want to buy this? You bought it, my fake out, that is. Okay, buddy. Ernesto. Bacon tonight, boys. Haha. Hey, we'll grab you and then we'll grab the big one. What do you think about that? So it's just break you and grab the next one. Ooh. No effect. Oops. I didn't think that was gonna happen. My bad. Right, and you. Don't die. Alright. Oh, there's a bad guy. Get a second one of these to trade away. My Tyranitar. Trying to do the headbutt though. What? Oh hey, he's got another move. Meowth? Isn't Berserker in this? How do you get Berserker if this is Meowth? There they have Meowth. Whoops. Whoopsies. Ooh, a timer ball. Nice. Give me like 100 of them. for being level 35. He's only got 78 hit points. Feels kind of low compared to everybody else. Alright, Stardust. Oops. What's going on here? I got a trainer over here. Where's that to? Oh, I didn't realize there's a lighthouse over there. I wonder what's at the top. Whoa. I think I've got a hairy Emma, yeah. Damn it. No, I don't want to touch you. We're here for the big guy. Where'd he go? I'm serious, where'd he go? There he is. Whoops, never mind. Pretty good experience. Level 42, level 37. What's Hyper Voice? Interesting. Why would we forget Torch Song? I'd rather lose this one. Whatever. Better do it now. We can do it later. Alright. So harsh. What's over here? Oh, okay. Dog trio. We're at the end of the road over here. The waterfall. It's kind of weird there's like no raids or anything. And here I am. Great ball. Smooth rock. Down here. What is that? Oh. Curlia? Fire, grass type, huh? Interesting. Nice. Nice. Something behind me, pretty big. Let's see what that was. Might have been charcoal. Oh, nice, level 34. Nice, okay. Oh, there's two of them. Charcoal one. Nice, okay. Come on, man. I like Great Balls. You really gotta use the Great Balls. Nice. Roly Coly Coal. Drill run. Okay. Do I have a Dugtrio? I don't think I do. Do I want a Dugtrio? I mean, not particularly, but I should probably just get it while I'm here, right? Yeah, let's do that. Where'd he go? I saw there was one down here. This is the guy from the cars. The star cars. Oh, there's another one flying around. Blast one, grab the other. Man, he didn't waste any time. He wants all this. Level 36 for low kicks. Throat chop was a dark move. 80. Oh. Oh wait, he's three types? Oh, interesting. Okay, steel poison. Can I even get through here? The better question was, did I need to get through here? No. Oh, wait. I don't think I battled this guy. I jumped down. So about those mines. Why don't you go find out? Hiker Angela. Whooper. So many things over here. What is this all about? A dawn zone? Energy root? Venoshock? Wow, what is going on? Oh, hey! That guy. Wow. This is like a trash heap. Except for good stuff. Yard. I fought him before? Really? Can I just catch him? Nope. Metal Claw. Man, my guy avoids a lot of attacks. The move I need to use though to hit you, and if I can't use it, I'm gonna have to hit you with a really hard move. That's a bad idea. Ugh. Damn. Just let me catch him. Come on. I gotta check for Black Friday deals. I haven't really looked too much. Part of me wants to get one of those new HD 60Xs. Part of me wants to get the new Stream Deck with the knobs and stuff. It looks pretty dope. Just use a Great Ball. What a waste. I don't know. I kind of want to get like the Star Wars Lego Skywalker game, but. I think it's down like 30 bucks. I figure though if I wait just a few more months, probably be 20. It's one of those games. Those Lego games always go on super sales. Ooh. I would have been so mad if I read. Oh, I didn't see Choodle. Man. Great ball. Hey, another poniard. I think I have this guy. Yeah, we'll just beat him real quick. Let's see. Lego Star Wars. Yeah, $30. $30 everywhere right now. Any mic here? Yeah. Let me see. Poniard came out in force. It's a dreadnought. Anytime I see a waterfall in the game, I have to check it, right? Or anything behind it. Like, it's a rule. Alright, have I fought Dreadnought before? I don't remember that. Standard edition. Oh, didn't they come out with some add-ons, maybe? The Star Wars game. What's the Skywalker Saga Galactic Edition? What's that all about? Comes with a couple extra DLCs or something. $80. Dude, really? Just let me catch you. What are you doing? What are you doing? Thank you. Dreadnought. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, weasel. Oh, wow, there's so many. Oh, how many are there? Joodle. Looking for you. Whoops. Maybe next time. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, dude, you're right on top of the Pokeball, bro. No, leave me alone. Where's this go? I'm surprised there's not some of those little gimme ghouls around. I haven't noticed any. That's caused by I also just ran right past me. Didn't notice them. Let's see what's up here. Oh, look, another person for us to beat. Patooey. Blech. What are you doing? What are you doing? So much sand around here. My mouth's getting all gritty. Speaking of Star Wars. Oh, wow, you brought out the plant. I'm sorry. She's got 3 Pokemon. That's a lot for a trainer. Jeez. they all grass? Ooh. Donphan. Wow, my guy's pretty low health. What happened? Oh, I must have been when I was fighting these ones I couldn't catch. I wasn't really paying attention. Don't kill me. Whoa. Wow. Wow. Okay. Man. That's how you get into trouble not paying attention here, man. The Switch games are on sale for Black Friday. Sonic Frontiers, I ordered that for my son. Mario Party. Got Zelda, we've got Arceus. Just Dance, I should probably get for my daughter. Man, we are taking a beating. Somebody else in. Low kicks. Let's do it. Masquerade. I don't think that's new. I just don't really recognize it. I wish I kept in fire. Oh man, really? Wow, some serious damage. There you go. You guys are hurt. Still spitting out sand. Wow, that's a lot of money. Here and we need to be up there. Okay. Rotototo, I must be close. Arvin. Staggeringly huge and really long. Okay. Brick break. Hey, that's a pretty good one, isn't it? Max Ether. Stone. Where's that? Must be this. East Province Area 3. Let's head there next just to get the flight point since we're out here. Almost there. Akahita. Is this it? Oh yeah. You. What is going on? How do I hit this guy? There we go. Haha, let's fight. Oh hey. Look at that face.
Hi.
Oh, he's got arms. Oh, how can you be mad at a guy like him? He looks so nice. What's gonna hurt this guy? Shadow Ball? Oh yeah, okay, never mind. It was easy enough. Let's go. I'm the lurking steel titan. Full thrusters. Oh shit, not this again. Oh, tricked ya. He wants to fight now. Oh, and he's getting his special herbs and spices. Managed to pin down the Titan. Something like that. Sure is long. All right, let's get this. We need to do this together. Definitely feel like I'm getting a cold. Sapphire is super effective against this guy. Sweet. Victory's gonna taste so good, seasoned by my toad school. And that's so silly looking. Oof. Cooked it. Right here. Defeated the Titan Orthworm. Power gem. Oh, my electric guy. Okay, I was like, what? No, that's all right. Did it. Way to go, little buddy. Did you get a good look at its face, though? I didn't expect the Titan to be so cute. Alright, off to find his little plant. Herba Mystica. Go find it before that thing can regroup. Come out, come out, wherever you are. There it is. Yes, found it. Here's our little herb. Salty Herba Mystica. The shape, the sheen, it looks like it'll taste horrible, which means it's got to be good for you. Now then, let's see, what does the book have to say? Well, apparently it helps with aching hands and feet, good for neuropathy and numbness. Neuropathy? When you've got muscle weakness, it supposedly builds up strength again. No time to waste. Let's get some food going. Sorry for the wait. Here's a super healthy sandwich. It'll perk you right up once you eat it. Plus, as a token of our friendship, here's another Titan badge. Gaze upon it in awe as you eat. Lurking Steel Titan defeated. Path of Legends. He is the salt guy. Nice. All right. Yep, let's share. What can you do now, bud? Alright, he's bringing out his dog. Munch, munch, munch. Oh, would you look at that? Seems like someone's got a proper appetite now. Chomp chomp. Snarf chomp. Adios. Jump higher now. He's regaining his strength. Doesn't look like he's anywhere closer to returning to its battle form, though. Seems healthy enough physically. Maybe it's got some kind of mental block that's preventing it from returning to its true form. I've read about it in books before. A mental scar, like psychological trauma. You know, I think that's what you call it. Maybe it had a terrifying experience in battle, so now it's scared to battle at all. Well, don't worry. I'm sure that both the brute and Mabostiff make a full recovery eventually. How do you feel, Mabostiff? How's that mystical working? Oh, no pressure. Not like it's fair to expect every kind of urban mystica to have some huge effect, right? Logato and I are going to make sure you're right as rain. We've got one more herb to go, and I bet it's the best of them all. It's just got to be. All right, Logato, the next stop on our little herb hunt should be the last. But we can't lose steam until we're done. Let's keep up our momentum. Here we go. All right, the last one is the fake dragon. It's just a big fish out in the water. As a fire guy, that's probably not a great idea. Rototototototo. Logato, this is Turo. We It gained more of its original power while you're riding upon it. It seems it can now jump higher if you press and hold the B button. Alright, so quick press is normal jump. Holding it is the big jump. Alright, now one thing I always forget is to go back in here and check. You can't. Okay, cool. Answers that. Hey, there's that guy. You. I just fought you. What you got? Let's catch you. He's so ridiculous looking. Alright, just bite you. Oh. It did less damage than I thought it would. Nice. Throw a great ball at it just so we can get this over with. I've got an elephant right behind me. Oh shit. Not this garbage. Fine, an ultra ball. How's that? Do you feel more special now? Okay. How about a premier ball? Are you a premier type of Pokemon? We're just gonna eat this guy. I'm sick of taking his damage from this scrub. Here we go. Ooh, there's a lot of experience for that guy. Alright, let's hop on our bike. Oh no, wait, which way do you go to get out of here? Came back pretty fast. I don't think I care to do it again right now, though. Let's get over to that next Pokestop. Stardust. Didn't I just see something over here? Hey. Oh, there's another one for when we're done with this, maybe. I saw something. Want to know what it was? What? Leah the student. Alright. Snover. So it seems like the snake guy is pretty common now that I beat the Titan, so I can just come back here whenever I feel like dealing with that. Okay, she's some amazing Pokemon right here. Diglett Dirt. Yeah, I got that Diglett Dirt. What? What was that? Did you guys see that? What is that? Oh, is it him when he's sticking his face out of the dirt? Yeah, okay. He's just sticking his face out instead of crawling around. Okay. Heat back. Max ether. Okay, so we want to go to here. And then maybe up there, Sabasio. Revive. so much stuff. Ooh. Something over there. Let's climb this thing real quick. Oh, and this got a battle too. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't even see it. Okay, we'll battle him, we'll climb the tower, and then we'll jump off the tower and fly over to the Pokestop. I thought it was a dude. Are you a fan of sad songs or not so much? They're okay, I guess, so she says. Lydia, the musician. Cricketune, perfect. Yeah, this is gonna go. Yeah. Nice. $2,500 coins. Question, is there anything up this? There's a Pokestop. Alright. What's up here? Ooh. Sandstorm. Let me guess, one of those gimme ghouls is up here. Oh. EXP Candy M. Are these one with three? We are pretty far up there. Oh yeah, gimme goal it is. What level are you? Are you higher? Oh, don't fall off the ledge, bro. 25. Let's catch you, what do you think? I don't know how many coins we have at this point. Wait, there's multiple Pokestops. Look at all those. That's the city over there. Oh, this sucks. He's just gonna have to die, I guess. So, we are here, and we want to go to there. There's a raid halfway out there. Ball. Oh, looks like there's a Team Star base right on the other side of this too. Right over there. Hold up, would you? Bunch of delinquents. Okay. You were challenged by Veronica, the student. The regent. gumshoes. Let's keep. Level 37. All right, you're strong. Welcome to the Pokemon Center. Let's heal our guys. Let's run off to this city. I'm not gonna do the star guys just yet. Hey, mama. Whoa. Trying to get me. This is weird looking. All these like weird vapors. Oh, it's Eevee. One star. Sweet. What's the blue mean? I wonder if that's what all those swirling ones are. They're for Eevees. I know they're doing some special raids, and then Charizard, I think, is in like another week or two. Sorry, Eevee. It's probably the easiest way to actually catch Eevee, since, you know, I'm trying to catch him when he's not in the Pokeball is practically impossible. Or not in one of these raids. This is what, like level 10 probably? Watch him jump out of the ball. I've never had a raid guy jump out of the ball yet. Oh, that throw, man. So intense. Experience candies. Nice. All right, we're pretty close to that Pokestop. This guy. Nice. What's that over there? Wait, my back. Where? Okay, there's one over there. Poison's over there. That's over there. Okay. This poor fella. Everything here is so rugged. Lorenzo. Finian. Oh, some water Pokemon over here, huh? You're like a fish out of water over here, bud. Alright, so we're going to town. Trainers are hardy too. All right, let's come over here. Corrid's over there. Yes, I've been having some nice battles. I've defeated everybody. 8 trainers here. Yes, punching glove. Cool. Let's just do these raids, I guess, now, since we got that. One's over here. It's in here. What? Aren't you like a snow Pokemon? What are you doing in here, bro? Oh wow, level 34. I don't want to use fire because I will melt you. Even that might be too much damage. Seems like I've definitely headed a higher area though. Okay. The snow hat Pokemon. Anything else back here? Oh, does this like go somewhere? Dark Pulse. Okay. Alright, let's do this raid and then we will maybe travel back that way. One Starfle baby, never mind. They're on the other side of the water. It's probably an Eevee right there. Let's go back and do the poison guys. God. I still see the one city over there. We're still that close. Oh, there's a Sidesti. This takes you out over here to oh, they both go there. And then eventually ice area. this the crater? Okay. Okay. Oh, we've hit some higher Pokemon. Am I in trouble over here? What was this stuff? Sarah the Musician. Might be in trouble over here. What level is this stuff? 35. Question is, are all the Pokemon over here level 35? Taunt, okay. I don't think that's great for one-on-one battles. The concert. That. Oh. Chansey is supposed to be. What is that? Oh, we got lots of Pokemon over here. I think Chansey is supposed to give lots of experience, right? Chansey, okay. Hey, thank you. You just healed me. I'm gonna use like fighting. Yeah. Okay. Like brick break and stuff like that. A good chunk of experience. Wow, okay. Stealth Rock. What is Stealth Rock? Yeah. What are you? Whoops. All right, next time we know. That hurts, that guy a lot. Oh, hey, Sneasel. Around here. Why another one of this guy? That thing. I don't think we caught that before, did we? Alright, so this guy, little deer behind me. Nice. Whatever this is. this guy. This is one that's wrecking everybody in battles. Nice. Next time we see it, let's catch it. Oh boy, okay. I'm pretty sure we beat this before, right? Oh yeah. Nice. Come on, man. What's that? What's that pink thing? Is that the thing we already have? I think so. Alright, fine. I'm just gonna beat you then. It's taking too long. Get another one. Like that one. Good experience. That's that pink guy over here. Everything keeps disappearing. That, whoa. Okay. What level are you guys? Shadow Ball? That didn't do anything. Okay. I know you're fire, but... Nice. There you go. Well, the other thing is, these guys are higher than 35 now, which does mean it should be harder to catch. Not that much harder, though. Fuck, man. Alright, fine, let's just kill it. First one, anyways. That's some good experience. Holy moly. Will I get that for beating all of you? Thank you. Thank you. Good experience, man. Good experience. It's not super effective, still one shot. Nice. 45. Oh. Can I just run? I don't want to. There's like. Yeah, you. Oh boy. Oh, don't kill me. Okay, good. Is he alive? Oh, I thought he had maybe a sliver left. It's not even a raid, it's just Sneasel. Axe you. I got something to axe you. Axe scissor. Isn't there a raid up here though? Oh, got some. Oh, Flareon's up here too. Heal. Got him. Another 1,000 experience, man. Did get one of those, right? Weird little icy guy. Yeah. What is that? Olive. Oh, it must be the upgrade from Olive. Evolve from the other.
This is so slow sometimes.
Got it. Dolive. Nice. That could be pretty good against the water gym as well. This guy. Oh, I don't have him yet. And that didn't do much damage. I don't want to do the flamethrower. I feel like that's going to kill it. I'll do one more time and then try to catch. Challenge by Tia, student. Tauros. Whoa. Does mine have that red stuff going on? I feel like it doesn't. it's level 41. My guys probably won't even do what I ask of them. I should probably do some more picnics. Spoink. Wait. Hey, it's the evolved version. Whoopsies. My bad. Oh, hey, Axew's evolving. Nice. Fracture. And the next one's at level 55, like the other guys. Okay. And can I sneak over to the area with Team Star? Looks like I can. Oh yeah, and they got a raid down there too. Oh, what? That was awkward. What happens when you just sneak in the base? They just kicked me out. Okay. Interesting. So I can't do that, huh? Whoa. Whoa. Alright, so I can't jump across here. Do you have to basically come back to here? Fly here, do the two raids over there, then do the star base, and then I might call it the night. Call it a night, I'm pretty tired. Hey mama! Yeah, I'm not doing it yet though. I just want to do the raids, man. No need to call me. Logato. The name's Clive. Please don't forget it. Let's pick up our conversation from where we left off. As I mentioned, I joined Operation Starfall to resolve a sticky situation and to find out the reasons behind Team Star's odd behavior. Above all, I want to know why the students in Team Star have stopped coming to school. And just like Cassiopeia, I want the team to disband for good. Since joining Operation Starfall with you, I've already had some success in opening up a dialogue with Team Star, and I think I'm starting to understand things more clearly. But I don't have enough information just yet, that's why I want to speak with the students from Team Star's other squads as well. If you intend to take on another base, know that you can count on me for backup. Till then, see you around. Alright. Oh, they're doing some painting over here, or something. Alright. Oh, that guy. Guards back. Phantom Force. Interesting. I really gotta mess with TMs to improve my guy's moves. Metatite? Yeah, sure. Seattle. Let's torch some him. Oh yeah. Sorry guys. Where's that other raid? Oh, there's another one. It's over here. There it is. Alright, let's go get this other raid and then we'll do the front gates. Oh, shoot. I guess we're doing the front gates right now. This little kid, Don Atticus. Go say hello. Another rando to ruin my day. Didn't think grunt work for Team Star newbies would be this much of a chore. Hold on, Mr. Grunt. I think this boy might be Legato. Wait, Legato? The kid who picked a fight with Team Star? Yep, that's me. I knew it. Oh boy, this ain't good. Everyone else in the base is still asleep since we were up all last night playing video games. Leave me, Mr. Grunt. I'll buy some time for you to go wake up the others. What? Don Atticus will be in danger if no one's here to defend the base. I owe that man my life. He's my dear compadre. And when crisis calls, one has no choice but to rally to those dear to him, no matter the cost. Yeah, I have no idea what you're on about, kid, but thanks for the big assist. Alright, so I gotta beat Smoke Kid. Alright, you villain, if you're after Don Atticus, be prepared to face my wrath. Wait a sec. Oh, I'm not gonna fight him? Oh, I just thought I could talk this kid out of fighting me. What are you? Oh, fungus. What the heck is this guy? Oh, I think he's that little thing that's just like a head. Oh. Alright, maybe we can get another one. This may be one we just have to throw a ball at. Yay. No, that's okay. Toxic monkey Pokemon. Yeah, Shroodle. Okay. Oh, I had a netball. Nice. Wait. What are you? What are you? Impidimp. Is he supposed to be this color? He looks like he might be shiny. So you don't be shiny. I don't really want to hit him. Alright, let me look him up real quick, see what he's supposed to look like. Dimp-a-dimp. Oh, he is most definitely pink. Alright. Shiny is blue. New Pokemon. No. Alright, this is a dragon raid. Oh, let's just go. All that for that. Maybe we can catch this guy now. Imbidimp. Balls here. What is it? Are they normally gray on the back like that? Cool. Big jumps. Misty terrain. Anything up here? Where are we? Zarua is over here somewhere. Really? Who's that? Poke doll. Suppose I should catch a fungus. going to those front gates. Let's try this again. All right. Open. All right, then. So it's me, the level 31 Shrudel. Okay. Level 46 Skeledirge. I talk big, but I'm no warrior. Don Atticus, I'm sorry I failed you. Legato, are you all right? I was standing watch when I heard a ruckus all of a sudden. I got worried that maybe something had happened to you over here. Ugh, no fair, you had backup this whole time. Is this boy one of the Academy students? He doesn't look like he's from Team Star. You're right, I'm not a member of Team Star, but Don Atticus is my compadre. I have to see him no matter what. Well, clearly, you have your reasons for being here. Legato, I'd like to ask this boy some questions. You go ahead and get started on the base. Are you for a chat, my man? Don't worry, I won't bite. Ruh-toh-toh-toh-toh-toh. Nice work dealing with the guard. The poison crew. Yep, I know how this goes. We're going in. 30 Pokemon in 10 minutes. Shouldn't be a problem. Go. Seems the folk behind Operation Starfool are finally making a move against our base. You know what that means, gang? Time for us to shine bright and avenge our teammates. And hey, little intruder, just so you know, if you've got the skills to defeat 30 of our Pokemon in 10 minutes, our boss might deem you worthy to meet you in person. Heh, break a leg. You guys really think this is gonna be the hard part, man? What is that? Does Wooper turn into that thing? Oh, there's a chonky boy. The only reason reason this is going slow is because my guys are being stupid. Way above our level. We gotta get the boss. Oh, it was the boss. Oh. Boss of Team Star's poison crew. Atticus. She's so mysterious. Pray forgive my sudden entry. Tis I, Atticus. You're that scoundrel Ogato, I take it. You have some nerve, baring your fangs at Team Star. Come then, villainous wretch. A plunge into grim poison shall be your well-deserved fate. And guard. Oof, okay. Sweet moves. Finger girl. Yeah, finger the nails. Alright. Get him. Naught but punishment awaits thee, wretch. A plague on your house. Got some real Romeo and Juliet vibes going here. One shot. Of a room. Keep. Oh. Level 33. Boom. Super effective. Thanks. What do you got next? The car. Level 32. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's do that again. Taking minimal damage, which is always nice. Alright, the Navi Starmobile is down. Atticus has been defeated. Forgive me, my friends. Forgive me, it took a goodly time to procure the required materials. What? Whoa, sick. These boots are insane. Ah yes, the move Flame Charge was my muse for those particular pieces. This outfit is everything I imagined it would be. Thank you so much. I merely wish to create a costume worthy of the great Infernal Airy. If it aligns with your vision, then I am content. Seems our outfit upgrades are all wrapped up then, thanks a ton, Atticus. You two looking like absolute beasts, anyone who crosses us will be sweating bullets. You're so good at these sorts of crafty things, Atticus. Those people bullying you because you geek out over old-fashioned stuff are out of their minds. The way of the ninja is rough and fraught with thorns. I neither expect nor desire sympathy from the unrefined rabble. Oh, someone's getting fired up. Watch out, world. Our Atticus has biting words. Yeah, don't listen to the haters, Atticus. I think you're really cool. All right, gang, let's move on to the next step. It's time to put our backs into our battle training so we're all prepared for Operation Star. We gotta be stronger than everyone else on the team. That's what being a boss means. Indeed it does. Henceforth, I will devote myself heart and soul to honing my battle skills. So they were a bunch of nerds who got picked on? For the sake of the team, I would give my very heart and soul, but I cannot defy the rules. Our code must be obeyed, and so this badge is mine to keep no more. I entrust it to thy care. Team map. Stars, poison crew defeated. Grab a little screenshot of that. Alright. Take this contraption too. It contains a technique that allows one to recover their foes in gunk. Gunk shot. Legato is thy name, is it not? You have utterly bested me, but thy victory stirred no bitterness within me, such was its brilliance. Don Atticus, my compadre. It seems this little fella has been dying to speak with you face to face. Don Atticus, please hear what I have to say. I only need a moment. Whatever brought you all the way here? I came to help you. If you don't start going to class again, you'll be expelled from the academy, right? When the other kids at school and I were getting bullied real bad, you and the rest of Team Star saved us. Thanks to that operation you carried out, we were able to go to school again. If you got expelled for being the good guys, that'd be the worst thing ever. Forgive me. Haven't you heard anything from the Big Boss? Nay, we've heard not a whisper since that fateful day. Without the Big Boss, Team Star cannot carry on, and without the team, the bright and merry student life we seek lies beyond our reach. We've no choice but to defend our bases till the Big Boss returns to us. You evidently trust this Big Boss of yours a great deal. Who exactly are they? In truth, not one of us has met them in the flesh. By their own word, they are a recluse. As with the rest of us, 'twould seem bullying was to blame. That's awful. Though their name and face be unknown to us, they are nonetheless our precious compadre. Our only choice is to maintain our vigils from the bases, awaiting the day of their return. So that's why you don't go to school. But still, don't ever think that Team Star is all you have, Don Atticus. You've got a lifelong compadre in me, and don't you forget it. My compadre, I owe you a great debt. It seems we're one step closer to the truth behind Team Star's truancy and the bullying at the academy. But more importantly, I can't believe I had no idea about these issues the students are struggling with. They have friendships they hold dear and reasons for acting as they do. I just couldn't see it. It's shameful how oblivious I've been. Ha, I'd believe Team Star to be the one and only treasure in my life. Methinks I may have been mistaken.
Alright.
Rotototo. Oh god, what's me? Atticus' star badge is now yours then? I see. Now that its boss has been taken down, the Navi squad days are numbered. Now Atticus too. Sorry, I've got a lot on my mind right now. So Operation Starfall, you've taken down all but two bases, so it's fair to say it's going well. Seems like a good time to let you know what we're ultimately aiming to achieve. Our final goal is to defeat the mastermind that first recruited the five squad bosses and create a team star, the one they call the Big Boss. What's this person like? Who knows? They control the five squad bosses from the shadows. That's all they can say. If we defeat this person and we get them to declare the team disbanded, that'll be it for Team Star. Since the Big Boss never set up their own base and keeps their identity hidden, I take it they're not one for the spotlight. But once all the squad bosses are out of action, the Big Boss will have to finally take the stage. Now about your reward, I'll transfer some LP over to your phone as promised. Do I get 7k at this time? Yep. You can now make some more kinds of TMs. Have your Pokemon learn strong moves so they can continue to be of use to the operation. The supply unit rep should be here soon.
Hey there, Legato.
Sounded like a pretty serious phone call.
I wasn't talking to you. Thanks, sir. So that mastermind you were talking about, Cassiopeia, has mentioned them to me too. Team Star's founder, the person who's caused all kinds of misery at the academy. If we don't take them down, I'll lose what I treasure most in the world. What do you mean? That's right. You need your reward. Here, take this before I forget. Alright, well, I'll be off then. Oh, and Legato, don't lose to those guys. That was weird. Alright, so we've got a Titan down and Team Star down, and I think I'm going to call it a night. I am exhausted. This has been just over 2 hours. Pretty good. Alright guys, I'll see you all later. Thank you again. Bye.